rounding numbers. Teacher Nancy writes the rounding off rule on the board. If the number is greater than the number itself, we have to round up. If the number is less than the number itself, we have to round down. A number that lies halfway between two multiples is always rounded up. Nancy ma'am shows the example 420 becomes 400 and 480 becomes 500. If we round off 7,41,673 to the nearest thousand, then 41,673 will become 42,000. The rounded off number will be 7,42,000. Easy.